Hello, welcome to Geek Disorder's HTML5, CSS3, and JavaScript and jQuery series. This is Lavik. I'll be walking you through this series. This is our welcome video. It's going to cover who is this series for and what will it cover. All right. Who is this series for? This series is for people that may have never seen HTML, CSS, or JavaScript, or jQuery before. We will start with the very basics and work our way up through some of the more advanced topics. This series is also for people that may have worked with XHTML, HTML, and CSS, like the earlier versions, like HTML4, but may not know what's new in HTML5 and CSS3. If you want to learn the basics of JavaScript and jQuery, this series is for you. We won't be going into the more advanced topics of JavaScript and jQuery, but Geek Disorder will be putting out a full series on JavaScript and then a series on the JavaScript library jQuery in the future. What will this series cover? We're going to cover HTML5, CSS3, the basics of JavaScript and jQuery. And a quick overview of this series is, well, we're going to start with the introduction to web development. It's going to cover a basic overview of web development, the web development tools you can use, what you will need to actually complete this series, and special web development issues. We're going to move on to the introduction to HTML5, like the structure of a web page, formatting with CSS, the CSS block model, laying out your web page with CSS, some more intermediate topics of HTML5's links, lists, images, tables, forms, audio, video, and formatting your page for printing. Then we'll hit some of the more advanced topics of HTML5, like JavaScript. We'll introduce you to the JavaScript library jQuery. Also, we'll introduce you to jQuery mobile, make some good web pages for tablets, your phones, such as that. We'll move on to some more advanced topics in HTML5 and CSS3, like Canvas. We're going to touch on designing a web page, and then deploying your web page from your computer onto the web so everyone can see it. How in-depth will this series be? Well, the HTML5, CSS3, and JavaScript and jQuery series will be around 75 to 100 videos, each being 7 to 15 minutes in length on average. We'll do our best to cover as much HTML5 and CSS3 as we can. If we miss something, just let us know. We'll be more than happy to work on putting out a video to cover it, add it to the series. We will cover the basics of some of the more advanced topics in HTML5 and CSS3, like I said, Canvas. We will definitely do another series that goes a lot more into depth on Canvas and such in the future. We will cover the basics of JavaScript and jQuery, and putting out, of course, a full series that covers more advanced topics in JavaScript and jQuery in the future also. Well, this is Lavik with Geek Disorder. I hope you all will enjoy this series. So please, we'll be putting out videos pretty regularly. So please join us for our HTML5, CSS3, and JavaScript and jQuery series. Y'all have a good day.